supposedly 100 feet tall. Any expedition on this continent is no place for a woman.
I'm going with you.
You're my wife, yet you're dead. You're my daughter, and yet I can't see you. Do you know what he wants? What this ape wants?
Oh, Mother of God, stop, please!
This ape wants you.
He's not an ape.
He is an ape. He lives like an ape. He kills like an ape. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to blow a hole in this ape, stuff him, and hang him on the wall of my club.
You're not going to touch him, because he's a man.
Oh, I tell you, I'm going to have this ape's head as my trophy.
I'm still a virgin. Now I don't know whether that's good or bad. What are you? You'd have to be, wouldn't you? It's a strange problem. The girls back home can see me now.
The most exotic woman of our time in the most erotic adventure of all time. Tarzan, the Ape Man.